How you can recognize the greatness of this drummer?